to Jeddah.
You think Cordova can repair that compass?
Oh, I bet credits he can.
You have credits to bet?
What's that supposed to mean?
Tantalor. We're so close now.
I'm excited to see Tantalor.
Oh, me too. But just don't go starting a witch school or something. I definitely don't invite those creepy sisters of yours.
But they're here now, Grease. All around you.
I just sensed something, Grease. Did you feel that?
Are you kidding me? All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Master Cordova. Dag and Gera had the last compass, but it's
damaged.
He didn't exactly hand it over.
This can be repaired.
I'll begin at once. BD.
Let's give Master Cordova some time to concentrate.
I know a place with a view.
Good.
But, you know, it's kind of heavy if anybody wanted to give me a hand.
Of course, Grease.
Ah, thank you. Oh, ha-ha, very funny. Okay, here you go, round two. What do you think?
Strong.
It's very sweet.
You'll get used to it.
Seer. Why don't you join us on Tantalor? There's no better home for the Archive or the Hidden Path. Whatever the future holds, we can face it together.
Yes. It's a new path for all of us. Cal, Master T'Pol would be proud of the Jedi you've become.
I had a good teacher.
Everyone, the Hidden Path has found a new home. To Tantalor.
To Tantalor!
Hey, wait a minute, Seer, does that mean you're coming?
Yes, Grease. In fact, I'm going to go and prepare the Archive for relocation.
Well, it's getting late, I'll go with you. Say, where is the Manus in there? This place is terrifying at night.
I will escort you.
Oh, great. But, hey, oh, that creepy stuff, okay? Seer, are the Anchorites really coming with us?
Of course, yes.
Wow, our family's growing with a boatload of creepy aunts and uncles.
We did it, Boat.
Yeah. Compass is gonna be good as new.
Something's bothering you.
You know me too well, Scrapper. I was thinking about Cutter. And people looking after her, but it's always a bit tough when I come back.
When she sees what you've done for her, she'll understand.
hope so. I was thinking maybe we should go to Time War first. Just make sure it's safe before the others join.
The sooner we get the hidden path set up there, the better. Gotta stay one step ahead of the Empire, right?
Yeah.
Hey. Tomorrow we're gonna have a new home. Couldn't have done that without you, Bode.
Thank you, brother.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go record a bedtime story for Kata. You have a good night. You've earned it.
What a view, huh? Desert at night seems to stretch on forever.
And there is beauty in emptiness.
Now you sound like a Jedi.
I got a few things right.
Not everything. Look, the Order's gone. It's time to leave it behind. And I know what I want now.
Took you long enough.
You mentioned the Golden Scryton. Anything else I should keep an eye out for?
Should you venture into the murkier regions of the Highlands, you could find yourself in the lair of a Suitabon Alpha, a vile thing. You would be wise to keep your distance.
And in case I don't?
How very Jedi of you. In that case, I would warn that the beast is quick and ferocious, more so on both counts than its lesser brethren.
Good to know.
Found anything of interest? A remarkable piece.
Can't go wrong with this.
Thank you. The knowledge you've saved is invaluable.
This one.
The wisdom you've recovered is a boon to us all. That would naturally attract you.
I'll grab this one.
That was fated for you.
Let's stop here. All set, BD? How's it coming?
See for yourself.
Master Cordova. He did it.
Imperial forces coming in from all sides. They found us.
Get your people out. I'll hold them off as long as I can. Boat?
I'm really sorry about this.
Oh.
Son. Son, you don't have to do this.
Come from. These walkers are headed for the archive.
For that together, and you're just gonna hand it to the Empire?
I'm not giving it to the Empire.
You killed Master Cordova.
Cal, you don't have time for this fight. Something terrible is coming for that archive. Listen to your instincts. You know I'm right. What have you done? If you want to keep your family safe, you get them out of there right now.
What have you done?
You can't be. You're not the only one who survived.
They can...
Dropships! We must hold out as long as we can!
Bring that!
Draw their fire and buy time for the others to evacuate.
I know a shortcut. Stand back. We have to hold the hangar until evacuations are complete. Why aren't the base defenses active?
Something's wrong. You face the magic of Top and Mew.
What sort of that? Exactly as planned!
Have you seen Cal?
No, but BD was with the Mantis. They're evacuating those they can. Look, walkers!
They cannot breach the main gate.
Too fast for you!
Walker. Munitions on the second level.
Good. We'll need them.
To the hangar. Merrin, can you...
Of course. Many have died.
And many more will die if we do not secure the hangar.
Cordova.
He would want us to salvage what we can of Nara.
And the contact codes.
We cannot fall into the Empire's hands, no matter the price. Then we'll stop. This is it. They're here.
I can hold them back.
We're not going down.
No more!
Oh boy, am I happy to see the two of you. Thanks for the assist.
Any word from Cal?
No, nothing yet. I'm sure he's fine. He probably just turned off his comms.
Seer, what now?
We'll escape before their main force arrives. Then we'll regroup at the rendezvous point. First, I need to get back to the archive.
The hidden path contact codes. I will join you.
No. Marin, I need you to stay here and defend the Mantis.
BD, go with her.
Keep the engines warm, Breeze. It won't be long.
Hey, Seer. You hurry back. You got this.
Thank you, Breeze. Is okay, but we must hurry. There is still time to evacuate the remaining Anchorites. and save as much of the archive as we can. Been a while. I was hoping you drowned on Noor when we blew a hole in your underwater base.
It is delusion to think your actions have had any consequence. The fortress stands. The Inquisitorius continues its work. And I have come for you.
I've been waiting.
Gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition.
Let go of my fear.
We shall see.